Good morning, students.
Today we are going to discuss with the chapter rock minerals and soil.
As we have already done with the igneous rock, their types and examples.
Today we are going to discuss with the sedimentary rocks.
Sedimentary rocks, as the name indicates, they are those type of rock that are formed from the sediments.
These rocks form the 90% of the surface rocks and only 1% of the earth crust.
Now the question is, what is sedimentary rocks?
Sedimentary rocks are formed by the accumulation of inorganic and organic sediments which undergo compaction and cementation to form the rock.
How are these formed?
They are formed from the sediments.
So first of all, what do you mean by the process of weathering?
Weathering is the process of breaking down of rock into sediments.
Means a rock breaks down into small particles that are sediments.
Second is the erosion.
Erosion means removal of and transportation of these sediments from one place to another place.
Third term is the deposition.
Deposition is a process where water, wind, ice, and gravity loss energy causing sediments to drop.
As a rock is broken down into the small particles, and these small particles or sediments move from one place to another, or the transport from one place to another with the help of water, wind, and ice.
And with time, these particles deposit one above other and converted into the large sediments.
You can see in the figure that first process is the weathering, second is the erosion, third is the transportation of sediment, then the deposition of sediments.
And deposition of sediments over one over other means a layer of one rock over other.
This process is known as the lithification process.
And the rocks ultimately form the sedimentary rocks. Like you put one point over the other, one above the other, two above the other, three above the other.
You will get a heap of the coin.
This is the example of the sediment, sedimentary rocks.
Sediment rocks are formed by years and years of sediment compacting together and becoming hard.
Generally, something like a stream or river will carry a lot of small pieces of rocks and minerals to a large body of water.
Means these rocks are formed inside the water. These pieces will settle at the bottom, and over a really long time, millions of years, they convert into the solid rock.
Okay, so by this we know what are sediment rocks, how are these formed?
Now the question is, what are the examples of sediment rocks?
Examples are shale.
Second is limestone.
Third one is the sandstone.
And coil is also an example of sedimentary rock that is formed by the decay and death of the plants under the earth.
And after millions of years convert into the coil that we use for
Our heating purpose as well as in our industries also.
Okay, so now the question is, where do sediment rocks come from?
Answer is sediments.
Can you think an example of sediment rock?
Yes.
Example is sandstone, shale, limestone, conglomerate.
Next question is, what processes are involved in the formation of sediment rocks?
Answer is compaction, means compressing one above the other.
And second is cementation, means having some kind of cement or having some kind of glue between these sediments.
That's from the rocks.
Okay, so what we read today about the sediment rocks,
their examples and their process of formation.
Okay, thank you.
If you have any doubt,
either call me or message me.
Okay.